grabe, lakas ng ulan. Woo! Bagyo guys, so yun.
Hey guys, what's up? It's raining, of course. May bagyo guys. Paing PH and we are going to SR Plumbing House, the best.
Are you serious?
Here at Batangas City since then. Since I forgot the year. Later, let's ask. Let's go.
Alright. Hey guys, what's up? Live here at SR Plumbing House since 1968. And of course, nandito tayo ngayon. Maglolomi tayo, sibuyas, bawang, and ayan, calamansi, sili. Siyempre, hindi mawawala. Special lomi yung ating in-order. Dito lang yan sa Alangilan, Batangas City. Malakas-lakas ang ulan. Malakas.
Hey guys, so ayun, lumipat tayo ng pwesto. Kita nyo naman yung background. Merong native na... Ganito kasi yung mga lomi house, yung mga itsura, di ba?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
And ayan. So, wait lang tayo.
20 minutes later.
Ayun. Alright guys, so andito na ating
wow!
plato. At ang ating, ayan, special lomi. Dito lang yan sa SR Lomi House. You know. Tingnan mo naman guys, may chicharon, kikiam, atay, bola-bola. Siyempre, partner na natin yan, di ba? Swabing-swabi guys, umuulan at pabilis natin makakain ng lomi kasi nga naulan. Siyempre, punas-punas muna. Ito yung pinaka-classic dito. Yung tissue natin na kasama ay ganito, yung napkin. Ganyan talaga yan. So, alright, once again guys, ito talaga masarap dito sa lomi. Lalagyan ng mga kalamansi, ayun o. Tapos toyo, of course, na rin yung chili at saka sibuyas yun. Lalagyan ng bawang. Guys, super sarap ng ganyang combination. And syempre, kakainin mo muna yung chicharon. Saw. Yo! Yummy! And ayan guys, of course, basically wala naman talagang masyadong sekreto sa pagkain ng lomi. Ang pagkain lang dyan, mas maganda may plato ka para mas ma-enjoy mo at madaling lumamig. Pero this time kasi, umuulan guys at bumabagyo. So talagang ako na mismong humahabol sa lomi dahil nga baka lumamig agad. And of course, hindi na talaga masarap yung lomi pag malamig guys. At this time, ayan, talagang kita mo naman ang itsura ko, oh. Panalo! And yan guys, meron pa yung bola-bola, kikiam, yun. Yan no, masarap, yun no. Yan yan no. Sige, oh. Yun! Sarap! Panalo! Swabe guys!
Panalo guys!
Yeah, boy!
Liliparan na. Harap. Swabi guys. Guys, super sulit oh. Sibot sarap. And 55 pesos lang binayaran ko ta. Lomi special guys.
So yun na nga guys, so that's the last part of the lomi, talagang sulit na sulit. And guys, of course, ayan, ang sekreto din dyan, dapat may tissue pa sa kanya.
So ayan, pero guys, super sarap talaga. And ayun, so next time pakita ko sa inyo guys naman yung mga making gisado at canton, suabe.
Pawisan ako din ha. Sarap.
Guys, super panalo yung lomi talaga dito. Ever since then, hindi nagbabago yung sarap nila.
Wow!
So, nung pumapasok pa ako ng college, ganito na yung taste. Ganito pa rin ngayon.
Alright, once again, maraming salamat guys. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Stay safe guys. God bless.